Okay, as you can see, not a difficult project at all. It's just basically a cabinet without a door on it. Although a weirdly shaped cabinet, but a cabinet nonetheless. And hopefully you also saw that I resawed some Douglas fir. I had it left over from a picnic table I built last spring. And when you resaw framing lumber like that, it tends to bend or warp or cup. And that's what happened with this cabinet. It was rocking back and forth. But I knew it was soft enough that once I fastened it to the partition wall, it was going to flatten it out, so no big deal there, and I'm not going to run out and buy some oak to build a cabinet that's going to be tucked away in the scale cove like this. So, fun project, and I'm glad the saws are out of the way. Now, I have what looks like three more cabinets to build and a lumber rack, and I'm slowly moving across this wall with the shiplap, and suddenly a small shop is looking a whole lot bigger when you have to buy the lumber for it, but that's the way it goes. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.